Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another episode of Mario XCOM. I mean, Mario Plus Rabbids Kingdom Battle. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for Mario. And I totally will Mario impression. And without further ado, let's. This is I did some new thing, and this is actually like pretty much the hub world. So place you go to explore. And I don't know where this takes me. I'm just exploring before you continue again. Okay, so this just takes you way across. Well, I think we're gonna go back because, you know, we're gonna head into the levels. But I'm also going to go, let's say, before I go back to levels, I wanna go here because I saw a cannon here and I wanted you to. The gardens, golden artwork. In this hub world, actually, kind of the water and being down there makes me think of Mario 64, which was I think the first 3D Mario game I played. World 1, ancient gardens. How do we get back to it? These red coins. They're mine. Where's the other one? Ah! Oh, there. I was gonna say, I nearly went out of town then.
It's a new gun!
Bwaha! Bwaha, Blaster! Okay, well, I need to get back to where I was, so where do we get back? Because I don't know. No, can't do that yet. I'm trying to figure out how to get back. I thought this was the way, but apparently it's not. It's just... Oh, unless it's a way. The family blaster in Endless reveals this cannon could send us back to the ancient gardens. Unfortunately, it's not active. I suppose we should visit Barokian Museum first. What? But I went... Fine. Fine, I guess we have to go to the museum first. Give me the coin. There we go. Ah, look over there. The cannon is finally open. These clever rabbits have outfitted their cannon to launch us back to the ancient gardens. This comes with Handy and a mysterious helper who gave her the power to warp the princess's castle. And the cannon sent us back to the front. The ability to return the princess's castle has been added to the pause menu. And back to the ancient gardens we go. Run, little bunny, run. Look at him run. Okie dokie. Now let's get moving. Must collect all the coins. Alright, here comes our next battle. Whopper! Team Jumping Jerks! Heck, I brand new hopping enemies! Team Jump will prove invaluable here. Use it to gain the upper hand. Right. Defeat all enemies. What's this? A privileged synthesizer has sent me a system update. From a... Before combat begins, you can choose whatever leap headlong into battle, or take time to carefully plan out your strategy using this cool app, Tactic Cam. Try it. So Tactic Cam, let's see. We got that and that. So we have four enemies, and it's always best to go high ground in any Tactic Cam, usually. Well, anyway, let's go to battle mode. So first we'll put Mario here. Yo! And we'll shoot. Yo! And then we'll use Mario to get up here.
Let's go!
Well, this guy's going. Peachy's turn! I mean, rather Peachy's. And up we go. Alright, so, out of range. Alright, well, enemy's turn. Oh, come on, you think that was gonna hurt? They're all trying to pick on her. Okay, so 50% chance and 50% chance. Fortunately, he won't make it. Suppose I could. No, we'll just... We're gonna have this guy, isn't it? Ah, failed. Yeah, that's... I just failed. Probably should have done that one. How do I... No. Fire! Burn damage! Now he's out in the open. Switch you up. No, no, go back. Switch. There we go. Well, 100 chance with him, so I guess we'll go ahead. There we go. He's gone. Now, unfortunately, we have no return, so... Yes, enemy's turn. Ah, you failed! Ah! Failed! Hero's turn. Okay, so we go here. Up to this guy, and we shoot him. Bam! Ah, what? Just wasted that. You're dead. Boom! Burn damage critical. He's gone. Alrighty, so we'll put him. That'll put him in danger. That will also put him in danger. So probably best option build there. And Peach will have jump on him. Ah, oh, darn it. Oh, I can move this. Enemy's turn. Ha, you failed. Epic fail. Can't jump on him. But maybe I can.
Here we go.
And boom. And we do him.
Yeah.
And we fire. And Mario's turn. Slide. And you're done. He just ganged up on him. A battle cleared. 4 out of 6. Perfect. Could have done better, but alright. You know, I kind of messed up, so. Oh, look at the Goomba. On the plus side, his backside has gotten extremely clean by now. Alright, time for the next battle. Oh yeah, see, this one, yeah, okay. This one, you don't have to worry about attacking the enemy. You just gotta get out of there. You gotta get, sorry, if you wanna get perfect, do not fight. Beware, this area seems quiet, but my senses detect presence of lots of hidden enemies. It'll be impossible to defeat them all. Let's focus on reaching the safe zone at the end of the battlefield. As long as one of us reaches the safe zone, we win. Alright, so let's see. Then there. There's no sense to go this way. I mean, it's pretty obvious. I mean, come on. So if we put. We'll put my eye on this one.
Yes!
And we'll just shoot. For the heck of it. Now. Oh, what? Ugh, darn it. Messed up. Wait, no, hold on, I can fix this ammo. Put him and we make him jump. There. That should give us cover. Yes, we know the target's out of range. We know the target's out of range. No, I'm trying to change targets. There we go. Him. And enemy time. And he's gonna try to shoot. Haha, I missed that time. He will turn, alright. Nope. Peach. No, we put Peach the thing first, that's it. So and we have Peach put there. That's well, but then there's no point in doing that. So Mario Slew and have him jump all the way to here. And this guy's gone. Bye bye! And now we put him, and we have him. Can't have him jump there, unfortunately. But we'll have him put here. Now he'll be out of range for any targets, so I guess it's enemy time. Oh no, whatever will I do? Haha, failed. Really? They're all like ganging up on Mario. Now Mario's out of the oven, okay. Alright, so, Mario's movements can put him about there.
Whoopsie!
Wait, first of all, oh, did I just put him too far? Yep, just put him too far. And there's no way to undo the moves. Oh, I can do this. That might fix everything.
Oh no!
Alright, fine, let's see. And Mario's just like,
ah, don't do me!
And we'll have him jump on her, which gets him all the way here. So now. Bang! Oh, what? Taking you down with this guy then. Gotcha! And enemy's turn! Yeah, of course you're gonna do that. Stop ganging up on them! It's like they just wanna hurt Mario. So we got you. You can get there. Try something first. Maybe actually hold on. No, stop. We'll put her and then oh wait. Maybe, hold on. Actually, yeah, okay, so we'll put her, jump, and we'll put her behind this cover. Excellent. Have him go in that spot, or we can have him. Gee, let's see what happens. Let's see where he can land. No. Alright. First, we'll just do Mario. Mario! Mario! No! Why would. Oh, stupid. I'm angry now. I guess we just go here and get across there. And we'll have to do next guy, because Mario messed up! And then his turn. And he's gonna go into Mario. Fail! Of course you're gonna shoot him. Don't shoot him! Ah, you big jerk! Okay, Hero's turn, and it's over.
Oh, yeah!
5 out of 7. So, still it's perfect, so it's good.
It's a muddy Mario, it's perfect. It's just a done.
Alright, so by the looks of this, I'm going with each zone for each world for the world is about 20 minutes long. I mean, 20 minutes long if you're actually going for purpose. Well, try, but... Okay, let's go in here. Towering view! Alright, and I don't know how to get up there. Some sort of thing. These Goombas are just like... Wait, I didn't want to do this. A virtual. That's... We stopped that rabbit who interrogated himself with the super mode. Before he creates more atrocities. I have mail. I've received another message from our mysterious friend. Let me read it to you. Congratulations, Bebo. You have successfully led your party through the trial traverse worthy of honesty. Others himself. Finally, someone gives me the credit I'm due. This is, of course, mainly because of two of Mario and your rabbit friends, whose skills in battle are vastly underestimated. Well, yes. Although, honestly, there's rough waters ahead. Therefore, I feel the time is come to bestow upon you a new tool for your arsenal. Special abilities. Henceforth, this additional is being able to move and fire upon your S-ray. You will each able to perform one other action during your natural course of combat. Yes. The Mario has been given the power of Hero's Sight. When active, he will be able to strike foes within range outside of normal succession events. Rabbit Peach has been gifted the shield weapon. Use it ward against most weapons damage. Rabbit Luigi has been granted Super Barrier. It protects against enemies' super effects and can also reduce damage. As for however, mostly effectively, use your gifts and leave that you to discover them for yourself. More gifts will come in the future, I hope. With appreciation, your biggest fan. Ah, yes, so good. Allies' abilities have given us exactly what we need at the exactly right time. It's uncanny and kind of weird. Remind me not to play them at Goldfish. Okay. No Goldfish. Oh wait, this is the end here. We're gonna end the episode here because just got to World 4, so I mean Part 4. So anyway, gamers, that is for this. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for Mario XCOM Rabbits game. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for Mario and my Turbo Mario. Alright, anyway.